Speaking of history, some in the Diocese of Raleigh are creating their legacy today. The Father Thomas F. Price Catholic Heritage Society is a group of individuals who have included the diocese in their estate planning. They plan to bequest through wills, living trusts, endowments, and other types of estate gifts. This year, 12 new members joined the society. On Wednesday, they joined 28 additional members for a special mass and luncheon in their honor at the Catholic Center. In all, the society has 219 members. To learn more about the group or ask questions regarding your potential gift, visit our website. Click Offices and then Stewardship and Advancement. There you will find contact information for Ryan Flood, the Director of Special Gifts.